And though the Santa Barbara Zoo remains temporarily closed, the zoo welcomed two new members. That's Penelope and Calabaza, who are saki monkeys. Two-year-old Penelope came from Gladys Porter Zoo in Texas, and three-year-old Calabaza came from Zoo Miami. Saki monkeys are from South America and are capable of leaping as far as 30 feet between tree branches.